This is Pastor Pete of Revolution Carson. I just want to invite you guys out next time we go and serve in the community. This is something we call Impact Sunday. Well, God gave me this vision a while ago where we would actually shut our church down and go into the community and serve. This is like faith put into action. And so today we were at Enterprise Park where we actually turned their rec room into an after-school tutoring program. So check this video out and see what we did.
Church boys!
This don't make no sense, John.
You're going the wrong way.
I hope I bring you glory on this one, Father. Help me now.
Superstar. Never drove around in a fancy car. Kids are damn funny. Mama, she had no money, but she always told me, baby, know who you are. I said, don't you know? It was hard always wearing my cousin's clothes.
So what?
And you hand me down a dream with those hand-me-down jeans. Thought I'd never make it, but I made it.
My name is Charles Baker. I am the Recreation Services Supervisor for the Los Angeles County Department of Parks and Recreation. Currently, I'm at Enterprise Park right now. The motto for the Los Angeles County Department of Parks and Recreation is creating community through people, parks, and programs. The programs that we try to run that I really take pride in is our after-school program, our snack program, our sports program, and our special events. And we always try to put something on for the community and make them aware of what's going on in the park, and we try to get their input and try to bring things to the park that they need. It's basically community empowerment. Right now we have about anywhere from 15 to 20, at the minimum, 11 kids coming in our homework club. And it's just kids when they get out of school. A lot of parents don't have time, they're working, and they're not able to help their kids like they need help with doing their homework and just giving them that direction. And we get those kids here, me and my rec leaders, we try to help them out best we can with the resources that we have to get their homework completed and try to teach them that, come first thing you do, come home, or come get to wherever you're gonna be to get your homework done. It's basically the park's multi-purpose room. We have community meetings there. We do a homework club there from 3 to 6, and we give out snacks in there. So that's the room that we're trying to get tip-top shape and trying to succeed with all our programs. I'm sure when the kids get here on Monday and they come and they see the room and they see how it's been touched up and cleaned up, and I'm sure it's really going to inspire them to pay attention more, and I'm going to try to show them that, these people came and helped us out and they did all this stuff for you to make it better for you, to get you a place that's more conducive to learning and academics, and just trying to inspire them to be the best they can be. So, and I'm just appreciative for what happened today. I mean, this helps out a lot. This is really the jump off point for me, and I'm going to do some other things to you guys kind of lay a good foundation for me to build upon for that activity room and for my homework club and for my after school program, and I can go out and build off that and use that to inspire the kids and hopefully attract more kids to come here and do the right thing, get their homework done, and instill that routine.